Students, we have assigned question as list some contaminants that have been found in foods. So we have to list contaminants.